The small free birds to go home at all. So I'm just joking. We're going to do one more song, but it's a special one. Is that okay? I'm only messing. The groom told me to stay for another 20 minutes. Keep it rocking. But before that, I want all the gentlemen in the room, even if you're not a gentleman, if you're just a male, step into the center of the dance floor. All the ladies outside, come on out to me. Christy, come over here. All the guys. No, I want the bride over here. I'll tell you what I want. Timmy, you come over to me. You come over to me as well. The bride come over here. All the guys, just follow over now. Come on over, all the guys. Timmy, just stand up there for 1 second. Adrian, are you okay? Where's Sean? Oh yeah, there's Sean. Yeah, I'm gonna get you to stand over there, Sean, on the stage. Is that okay? Yeah. Christy, would you mind desperately if I requested that this lady escort you over there slightly, because it's going to get rowdy. All those guys, come over here. Come on. I want to see the
white of your eyes.
You. Give it up for Kyle. He's still taking photographs. I know that he's a singer. He has no feeling in the camera since 6 o'clock. I know you. I do know you. Right, here's what it is, right? Are you listening now? Are you listening? More. Come here. Yeah. Send us at the back, push the lads up. Because this, I'll tell you what we're going to do, right? This is going to be special. We're going to say goodbye to you.
Thank you. Good night.
The groom is going crowd surfing.
Thank you.
all the ladies to know this. In 20 years, I'm doing this 20 years. I know I only look 30. In 20 years, I've never seen anyone drop the groom. Never. Weaklings. Give it up for the groom. If 20 of you couldn't carry him, that fella's definitely not going to carry him. Put him down, right? Put him down. That's the crowd. Is that okay? That's enough of the crowd surfing, isn't it? No more crowd surfing. You're the fella that dropped them the first time. Yeah,
Chucks on the scene around. Got a Christmas tree. Too pretty, too hot.